Hi family, I wanted to take like 2 minutes to tell you about a project that I'm very excited about and also very scared about. The project is called Catchup. And the idea around Catchup came out of walking this life with my sisters. This circle of women that have been with me throughout childhood. That includes my sisters, biological sisters, also with my friends. And so many things, so many extraordinary things have happened to us during high school and even more so after high school. We walk this life. It is just fascinating what we have all been through. And to be honest, we lost quite a few classmates as well, which still is very humbling. So the project is called Catchup, and we're going to start with our classmates, and we're going to start with us sharing our stories about what we have been through, what we have learned, what we are still learning, and what we are practicing so that we can become the best version of ourselves. And if you want to be a part of this project, hit me up on Messenger or on Facebook. I am going to be reaching out to quite a few of you that I know will come and co-create with me, because you know I'm kind of crazy, but I'm also super fun. So I'm putting it out there for two reasons. One, so I can be accountable and do it no matter how much my knees are shaking, because they are. And two, just in case you want to be a part of this project and you want to share your experiences as well with our classmates. So if you want to participate, contact me. Also, catch up with your classmates. I dare you to click our links when we start to post our videos, and I guarantee you will say, wow, I never knew that. So, more to come on Catch Up. Until then, take care. For Jamaican terms, walk good. Bye-bye.